expectations. Come on, anybody came with expectations? Anybody came with knowing, amen, and knowing that God, amen, said, I'm not going to leave out the same way that I did. Anybody, amen, know that God, amen, is able? Come on here.
Yeah.
people have just been there, but they won't even know what's going on because God will even put it in your hand.
Yes.
Come on here. But God had placed him there. Look what God began to do. And you know what? And when his brothers, amen, when the famine came in the land, I'm going to make this a little short. Amen. And when the famine came into the land, amen, Joseph's brother, Jacob sent Joseph's brothers into Egypt to go buy some grain. Remember that?
Yeah.
When he sent them into Egypt to go buy some grain, guess what happened? Joseph was right there. Because he had all the grain. Come on in.
Yeah.
He had a nourishment. He had everything that they needed.
Yeah.
Come on in. Not knowing what that my brother was going to be in a place. Amen. What that was going to do. That was going to supply my need.
Yeah.
Come on here. Amen. And when I think about that thing, I think about how good Jesus has been to us. Amen. Because when I was going through, man, through my spiritual condition, when I was going through my spiritual famine, when I didn't know anything about God, when I was walking lost in my mess, come on here, my big brother, oh glory to God, hallelujah, he came down, amen, through glory. Y'all hear me what I'm saying? And home bled and died because his brother sold him out, and he died on the cross for my sins. Come on here. When I think about the goodness of Jesus, I can't help but to praise him, amen. But look at here, Joseph didn't expose himself and let them know who he was. They thought that he was dead.